Because of all this excitement, the internet has exploded. Rumors about fragmentation and non-gravitational course changes. There's rumors of aliens and people saying that this is an object that's been engineered by something else, or perhaps someone else. Astronomers often run simulations about how many objects from other star systems can be stripped away from their systems and then flung out into the galaxy. We're talking about trillions of objects roaming around between stars. That's actually the idea behind the European Space Agency's Comet Interceptor mission. This is a multi-probe spacecraft that will sit at one of the Lagrange points waiting for a suitable object to pass through our solar system. The observed path for 3I Atlas is normal for an actively venting comet. There's nothing abrupt or unexplainable. Normally, the side facing the sun is the warmest, so gas vents outward, but solar pressure usually blows that back around the comet, forming the tail. Spectroscopy is just a fancy way of saying that you can separate the light of an object into its components, so you can see what something's made of.